is changing what we're doing quite a lot. We're going to move on to the Adagio for Strings by Samuel Barber. This one is very sad, of course, very slow, very beautiful, and we hope you enjoy what we've done with it. Thank you.